before you say anything, let me just say that we're both feeling a little awkward here, and if we act like adults, we can figure this whole thing out. Good morning, Teresa.
Yes, it is.
Okay, that is not adult.
Neither is leaving somebody's apartment at 4 o'clock in the morning without saying goodbye after the first time they've had sex.
I panicked, okay? I don't like change, and last night was change. Big change.
Not that big a change.
I have always succeeded by doing things a certain way. I exercise at the same time every day. I have my coffee at the same time every day. I eat the same thing for lunch. It's called consistency.
It's called OCD, Rain Man.
5 years. 5 years we've worked together without ever...
having sex?
No. Nobody else can know. Okay, this is between you and me, so can we please call it something else?
Like the merger?
Good. You're good!
So, we need to talk about this.
Yeah, can we talk about it tonight? I'm all jammed up with today's divorce mediation.
Well, I'm busy too. I have negotiations on the Harper Oaks case. That's why I thought we could deal with it now, so it didn't interfere with our work.
It won't. I promise. Come on, tonight.
Okay, fine.
Are we cool?
Absolutely.
Wow.
Awkward.
Yeah.
I will neuter you like a pet on The Price is Right.
We had plans. You can't just cancel on me like that! Exclamation.
At least you realize we can hear you.
Oh, well, I have to get it out because William will now only fight with me via email because he is scared of personal confrontation.
This is the guy you want to marry?
He makes me laugh.
All right, Cola wants all you guys out there to meet the new first-year lawyers.
I don't have time for that. Is that really today?
No, I just said it because I love to hear the sound of my own voice. Get your ass out there.
Say hello to my little friend!
Trevor!
Hey, hey, Ethan. How you doing? Listen, thanks for helping out a fellow Michigan alum with a job.
No problem. You okay?
Yeah, I'm fine. It's just, it's my first day, you know, and I think I'm a little nervous.
Well, guess what? I got a fever, and the only prescription is more cowbat.
Just a little Chris Walken to relax you.
No, I'm doing fine, you know. I'm under a lot of pressure to succeed, you know, and I like to psych myself up.
Well, sure. Your father is the top trial lawyer in the business. How could you not feel the pressure of possibly never living up to his or everyone else's impossibly high standards? Oh, and then hearing the whispers of, oh, he's only here because of his dad, or too bad he's not as good as his father, or really, that's his father? I expected so much more. Anyway, good luck to you. I'll see you out there.
Yeah. Going to Josh and Julie's blue team will be Trevor Clements. I've known his dad for 30 years and liked him for almost 23. And to Bob Rope,
his father is Ted Clements, the famous trial lawyer.
That's his dad? Man, I hate these rich kids who were born on third base and think they hit a triple.
Wow, that chip on your shoulder really matches your eyes.
I'm just saying, when you grow up,
you're 32, you're wearing Armani, and you smell like a girl. Get over it.
Hey, stop fighting. It is 9 a.m., and we are drinking champagne.
And so, a toast to all the new members of Kohler, Dalton, Babbitt, and Leahy. Yay!
Double check those August depositions.
I just want you guys to know that I am going to work really hard for the both of you, and I'm going to kick some major butt for the blue team.
Ooh, can't wait to see who plays you in the movie.
I just want you to know that I'm motivated.
We're all motivated.
Yeah, but I just want you to know that I'm super motivated.
Oh, then I'm super duper motivated.
Guys, why don't you just whip them out and measure? Seriously, we're all motivated, we're all competitive, but we're all on the same team.
And we watch each other's backs.
Boy, do we.
Look, I know you want to jump right in, but that's not how we do it here. We like to let the new lawyers take their time and get their feet wet before we throw them to the dogs.
I think that's a great idea.
Josh.
Yes, sir?
Big case today. Don't screw it up.
I won't.
And listen, You know how we always make the newbies take their time, get their feet wet before we throw them to the dogs?
I was just telling him that.
I think that kind of sucks. Let's change it up. What do you say, Trevor? Great. Josh, let him run your case with you. See what he's got.
Hey, here's an even better idea. I can't believe I just thought of this. Let him do the next case. How great an idea is that?
Not so great. You know what else is not so great? Your people skills. They kind of suck. You should be more like Julie. Now, there's a real people person.
Really?
That's why she's ahead of you in the partnership race.
She's ahead of me?
A little bit.
You better be able to handle this, kid, because if you fail, I fail.
People person.
So today, we are in a divorce mediation for our client, Elizabeth Carlton.
We've been deposing, questioning, and investigating every aspect of her husband's business.
Then we do a forensic accounting of all the revenue streams to see where the husband is hiding unreported income.
Then we subpoena the business and banking records to create a financial matrix and lock in a fair division of the assets for our client.
This is crazy. You know what's even crazier? Last week, I made out with Pauline from accounting. Turns out she used to be Paul. Well, there's still some Paul left, if you know what I mean.
Hey, thanks for dropping by.
I'm so sorry. I had to finish settling the Harbor Oaks case. Did you get the 10 million?
Well, not the way she slinked in here. 5 mil tops.
Oh, Josh is right. I didn't get 10. I got 20!
Wait, how?
I guess I'm just a people person. Josh is a little annoyed because since we come from the same class, only one of us can make partner.
It's going to be me.
Good luck with that.
Hey, I don't need luck. I'm gonna... What are you doing?
Uh-oh. Oh, boy.
Not good.
Mm, you done it now.
Just helping. Organizing the files into a more efficient system.
It is a very efficient system. Please don't touch my files.
I want to ask you, why do you think he moved his assets from the joint account? And why did he sell his company stock? And why...
You know what? I don't have time to catch you up, Eager Beaver.
You said Beaver.
Take this file. It'll catch you up on everything you need to know for the case.
Wait a minute. There's like 200 pages here.
Well, you're the chosen one, Clemens. It's a piece of cake.
You'll be fine.
200 pages. Wow. I think I got a buzz from that champagne.
What's up, Trevor? Big T? T to the R to the E to the V? How's it going?
Good. It's going well.
I'm Bob Roepke. You met at your job interview?
Oh, yeah. I totally remember. How are you?
Whoa. It's not shake. I know where that hand's been. So, the golden child moves to the head of the line. Don't choke today. Oh, hey, Josh.
Bob. Trevor.
Josh.
How's, Julie?
She's fine. Why?
Just asking. I mean, you guys were working late last night. You know, I was working late last night. Bow chicka bow wow. Pauline.
Shut up! I cannot believe that you slept with Josh.
I know. We didn't plan it. It just kind of happened. I mean, we were working late. No big deal. Totally professional. Okay, maybe we had a little wine. We started to kiss, but I held back. I mean, I didn't want to seem too aggressive. And then we weren't sure if this was the right place to do it. So, we tried a couple places.
A couple of places? Are you serious?
Hell yeah. I mean, come on, when the fish are biting, you don't jump out of the boat.
Did you suck on his toes?
No. Ew, who does that?
I don't know. Nobody. I don't know. You?
So, anyway, you know how Josh is about sex. He won't talk about that. Decision that the appeals court overturned, which is fascinating, you know? Hey, Josh, what's up?
What are you guys talking about?
Law. Court. Law court.
Fascinating. Anyway, just stopping by to say hi.
Hi.
So what's your next big case?
Oh, all right, now I'm pretty focused on the merger.
Gotta go. When did you tell your assistant to sell the stock?
Let the record show the witness said, now answer the question.
It was the 25th.
Really? We have a paper trail that says it was the 23rd.
So which was it, the 23rd or the 25th?
Let's go, Speed Racer. Spit it out.
Spit it out.
Spit it out.
So that's the pace, Trevor. That's exactly how you're going to do it today with Josh. I've got a call, so I'm going to let you guys finish up. Nice rhythm, Josh. I enjoyed it.
Okay, Trevor, you're up. Let's go.
When did you tell your assistant to sell the stock?
When did you tell your assistant to sell the stock? I cannot lose this case, okay? Making partner is the most important thing to me in the world, and right now you're standing in my way.
People person.
What?
People person!
Hey, Trev. Who's my special guy? You are, that's who. Do you know what I see?
A younger version of you?
No. I see a tiger. You're a tiger. What is he, everybody?
A tiger. Wow.
You're a killer. You're the man.
You're a winner.
You're gonna kick ass and take names.
Preach it like you're living, baby.
Boy, you guys really get into this.
Let me hear you, tiger. Let me hear you growl. Grrr.
That sounded like a small gay cat.
We are screwed.
So what am I supposed to do? My whole life, it's been like being Michael Jordan's kid.
I'll tell you what to do. You kick butt on this case today. You make Josh look good in front of Kohler. You do that, and he'll love you.
You're right. I'm gonna make him look good. I am gonna kick butt today. I will kick ass. I will be a tiger. I will be a killer.
Remember, a Jedi's strength flows from the Force. But beware. Anger, fear, aggression. The dark side are they.
You really love those voices, don't you?
They help me get laid.
Really?
No.
Hey.
Hey.
Is that the settlement for Julie's case?
Yeah. In fact, could you give it to her? I'm gonna give the file to Julie. I didn't mean to give it to her. Of course I didn't mean that. Of course I meant the file, because what else would you give her? Nothing.
She told you, didn't she?
Yep. Mm-hmm.
How much did she tell you?
Not much. Lefty.
Okay. You cannot tell anyone.
Of course not. Who would I tell?
Oh, no, you didn't.
Hey there. I was just wondering if there was anyone that you didn't tell about last night.
I only told one person.
Elise! You told Elise. If her mouth was any bigger, they'd hold conventions in there. It's exactly why you don't get involved with people at work.
People at work? I'm not people at work. Hi. Hello, I'm Julie. It's nice to meet you. I was the one that you saw naked 12 hours ago. Maybe Hi-O Silver rings a bell.
Yeah. That's not what I meant. It's just, this was a big mistake.
A big mistake? Oh, okay. Oh, that's fine. Well, then I guess we don't have to talk tonight.
Okay, wait. Julie?
When did you tell your assistant to sell the stock?
Now, we have a paper trail that says it was the 23rd, so which one was it? The 23rd or the 25th? I can do this, Josh. I can do this. I can be your tiger. I think that I'm an important part.
So what did you think was going to happen when you slept with Josh? Well, I guess part of me had this fantasy that somehow you could date somebody that you worked with, that it wouldn't be an impediment to the relationship, that, in fact, it could enhance it by having a shared interest and understanding.
What did you think was going to happen when you slept with Julie?
You guys have worked a ton of late nights together. Why last night?
He was all over me.
She was all over me.
I mean, say we get together, you know? What is he going to do when I make partner and he doesn't?
And what happens when I make partner and she doesn't?
He's really cute. He's also really annoying. He does this thing when he eats. So annoying.
Sometimes she drives me crazy. Have you ever heard that laugh?
Julie, great job on the Harbor Oaks case.
Oh.
20 million. Huh? Ka-ching. Josh, she is really leaving you in the dust.
Oh, I don't know if I'd say the dust.
The dust. Julie, I want you to help Josh with this case.
No, I don't need any help. I can handle it alone.
I want some backup in there. I want her to jump on the horse and ride it with you. You think you could do that, Julie? You think you can jump on Josh's horse and ride it?
Oh, yeah.
What about you, Josh? You think you can bring her up to speed so she won't blow it?
I can't imagine her blowing it under any circumstance.
You got that right.
Good, because I think the two of you can beat that weasel. Everybody will be satisfied, and we'll all come out on top. You like scotch?
Yes, sir, I do.
Me too.
Hey, so do you think you're going to start by establishing a timeline?
Oh, hey, guess what? I've done this before.
Okay, I just thought that if you did, you should look at this paper trail because it's...
Got it!
Whoa there, Grumple Stillskin. I'm just trying to help.
Help yourself score more points with Kohler by jumping onto my case?
Hey, that's not fair. We always help each other. You know what? You're right. This merger really hasn't affected us at all.
Let's get this mediation started. Julie, Josh?
We'll begin by questioning Mr. Carlton.
Get up! You better get your butt in there. The mediation just started!
What? The mediation just started? Why didn't my watch go off?
Wait! Wait! You guys! Please wait for me!
Dear God.
What am I laying on?
That's what I said.
Ethan, I need you right now.
What's the matter?
It's not going well. The mediator won't let us ask about stock sales because the opposing counsel cited an arcane case, Franklin versus Franklin, which makes the evidence inadmissible.
So we need a case that contradicts it. I'll go look one up.
Okay. Wait! You know how most dads teach their kids to play catch?
Okay, I don't really have time for a cats in the cradle thing right now.
Mine quizzed me on case law. I know one.
I got new breasts for you. Do you think I wanted these sweater pillows? I can't even see my feet.
Trust me, nobody's looking at your feet.
We move this mediation, be adjourned and rescheduled.
I'm inclined to agree. We can't
Josh.
Wait
while well,
attorneys
Josh,
research.
Look at this.
We would like to cite the controlling case law from the appellate court in Wilsey v. Wilsey.
All right. I'll allow that line of questioning.
When did you tell your assistant to sell the stock?
Let the record show the witness said, now answer the question.
I think it was the 25th.
Really? We have a paper trail that says it was the 23rd.
So which was it, the 25th or the 23rd?
Spit it out!
Help.
Trevor, the newest member of the blue team.
Yeah! To Josh,
us win.
Yeah!
And honestly, I want you guys all to know.
And Trevor's first beer.
All right, let's sit around. Let's dance.
Bob, I am 90% beautiful and sensual woman.
It's another 10% I'm worried about.
No. You started it.
You brought the wine.
You rubbed my back.
You brought the wine. Okay, maybe I was a total jerk for leaving this morning, but I didn't want things to change, and I knew this would change us.
I didn't want things to change either, but there's no way they wouldn't. I mean, come on. We merged.
Okay, we could do one of two things. We could let it ruin us, or we could be friends and move on.
I like the second choice.
Good. Because I miss my friends.
Me too.
Isn't this how this started?
Yeah, we should dance.
Yeah.